Welcome to Ambest Technologies. In this video, I'm going to talk about the IoT health monitoring system. The main aim of this project is to check the heartbeat, temperature, humidity, and send that information to the IoT to seek immediate and medical attention. So coming to the components, we are using the integrated power supply which converts the AC voltage to DC voltage, and we are directly using a 12-volt DC battery. And the microcontroller is a 32-bit node MCU, which is a development board to control our
hotspot project 1-2. So this node MCU is now connected to this phone. It is going to check the heartbeat. So my heartbeat here, it states it is 79.
So the information will be automatically updated as normal. Let us check the temperature now. So I had a lighter here. We get SMS that heartbeat is normal, not normal, and temperature is not normal. So that's it, guys. Thank you for watching this video. For more videos like this, please subscribe to Ambest Technologies. Thank you.